graduation, we'd like to know, Christy Lee-Ann, how does this feel to be doing your first actual clipper cut on one of your fellow classmates?
It's great, and I still think I want to be a teacher.
Okay, you still think you don't pursue a career in teaching then, right?
No, because this is...
Well, you know, this is Matt Nelson. Matt, how do you feel about this Slido graduate cutting your hair for the first time?
Scary.
It's scary. Yeah.
You're not scared? I do eyebrows too. I can watch.
You never know what'll happen here.
Tonight, Mia?
I'm doing very fine.
What kind of stuff? Hey, we going dancing later, right?
Yeah.
This is Tara Hanna, folks. She's a gambleaholic, I'm telling you, man. You've got to get her.
I can't wait for this table. It's the best table in the world.
Best table.
I'm spending so much
money.
I'm about to bet all my money, just all of it, right now.
All of it, folks. All of it. All right, let's move down the line real quick.
Mr. How you doing, Chuck?
Tell me, Project Graduation is not the best.
It is the best.
All right. That's all I want to hear. What is Project Graduation?
Project Graduation is everything, man. This is cool.
All right, then. Enough said. Louis, we already had you. What you think of Project Graduation?
Oh, it's fun.
All right. We already got you, big man. You got the money, boy. You got the money.
Pretty fun.
It's pretty fun. It's pretty fun, Chuck.
Now, this is a teacher at Slido High School.
This is my pet.
Hey, kids, learn from your father here,
all right? I'm ready to get in this money machine, okay?
Melissa Kaiser, what do you think of money machine?
I think that I better get in there and win some money so I can win that cellular phone, okay?
Is that the whole Project Graduation means to you is a cellular phone?
All it means to me is a cellular phone. I'm sorry.
Are you having a phone?
Yes, I am. I learned a country dance. I'm very proud of myself. I probably won't remember it tomorrow, but hey, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. Who cares? Bye.
Thank you, Melissa. Thank you.
Yes, Chuck.
This is a sweet girl right here.
Sweet, what about me?
Yeah. So, how you doing tonight?
I'm doing great. How about you, Chuck?
I'm doing great. Besides the point, her name is Jennifer Lindsay, folks. Jennifer Lindsay.
My name is Jennifer Lindsay. Thank you, folks.
So, I mean, are you fun? You're going to go in and have fun?
I'm having a great time. You see, what we're doing is we're going to tell you how we cheat. Because what you do, you go to the sucker machine and, oh, wait, hold on.
I've not played the sucker machine, folks. I have not played. But they've got the colors on the end. And you cheat, folks. You cheat. You look for everything you possibly can. You look for everything you possibly can.
Then you save it, and you get the money machine ticket. But you keep going back and using the same sucker. Keep getting it, get more money. It's great. See?
That's it, folks. Right here, coming from you from Project Graduation, how to cheat at graduation, huh? Michelle, how are you doing tonight?
Fine.
You doing good?
Yeah, I'm just tired.
You're tired, huh? It's only 2 o'clock. Come on, baby. We got all night. You having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of fun or what?
Blast.
Tell me, what you think Project Graduation is? It's
a whole bunch of fun.
There you go. Hey, enough said by Michelle Britton right here. Wonderful girl, wonderful girl.